Hey y'all, so I've had a lot of requests for a blowout video. So I decided it was hair washing day, so why not? Okay, so I have clean, wet hair, as you can tell, and I'm gonna show you my favorite products that I use. I did use a detangler, it's AG. Actually, it's not a detangler, it's a conditioning spray. So I already sprayed that in my hair and brushed through it, and then I'm going to put this Maria Nilla Cream Heat Spray in my hair. And I have a lot of hair soap. And this sprays out like a really, really fine mist. And it smells amazing. Okay. Then I'm also going to use, I've used a lot of products, y'all, because I have such thick, dry hair. The Paul Mitchell Blowout Mist, if you'll spray. There it goes. And then section by section, I will be using Sebastian Dark Oil in my hair. I use a ton of oil in my hair because I have naturally dry hair. So I have to use oil to keep my cuticles sealed down and to keep a little bit of moisture in my hair. Now, usually when I do this, I have let my hair air dry for a few minutes, like I said, because it is so thick. And so that's a little trick if you have time, let it air dry for a few minutes because you don't really want to start round brushing your hair when it's sopping wet. And then I section the bottom half. I'll turn around so y'all can see about how much I've got, like all this bottom. And then I usually split it in half. And this is just to keep it from drying crazy because my hair is naturally curly. So if I just kind of let it all fall, then it'll be all crazy. Okay, and my favorite brush is this Paul Mitchell Pro. And this one is the large. Oh no, this is the extra large. Okay, so you can see about how big it is. I mean, it's probably about the size of a Coke can, okay? Now when I do my hair, I usually do the bottom first, and I'm going to speed a lot of this up because it takes a long time. A trick I will tell you is a hot and cold button. So do you get your hair mostly dry with your hot, and then hit the cold button, and it will help seal your cuticle down. So here we go.